बीजेपी टू ऑल ऑफ यू अपन मानको समस्त को देखा जाउछि
यस सर
यस सर
यस सर
ओके मु कहिले कि हमरो एवरीडे लाइफ रे हमें बहुत प्रकार कंडीशन हमें करि थांदी इन आवर एवरीडे लाइफ मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वी यूज कंडीशनल सेंटेंसेस कंडीशन अर्थ कोन ना शर्त हमें शर्त रखि किछि कथा कहि थांदी जेमती कि पहिले जदि मते गुटे चॉकलेट देबो ताहले मु तुम सहित दिबी एमती हम संग सहित मध्ये हमें कंडीशन रखि थांदी हमर जे अछंती हमर कलीग्स अछंती तांके सहित भी कंडीशन रखि थांदी हमर जे ब्रदर सिस्टर अछंती से मान सहित हमें कंडीशन रखि थांदी बलराम यू जस्ट म्यूट योर माइक्रोफोन बलराम यू जस्ट म्यूट योर माइक्रोफोन
यस
Yes, thank you. In most of the time, we use conditional sentences. We make conditions with our friends, with our brother, with our sister, with our colleagues. Even if we make conditions with our brother, with our mother and father. If you give me a new shirt, I'll go to college. Mata jodi gote nua shirt debo, mu college jibi. If it rains today, I'm not going to college. आज जब ये वर्षा हुए, मु कॉलेज जीबी नहीं. If I worked hard, I would pass the examination. मुझे ये कठिन परिश्रम करी था ती, ताहले परीक्षा रा पास कर गई था. ये सब प्रकार रा कंडीशन, अब मैंने एवरीडे लाइफ पे यूज करी था ती. So, let's start how to use conditional sentences in our everyday life. What are the structures of speaking conditional sentences? You see, I have written here four examples of conditional sentences. You go through these four examples. The first one has been written, if you hit eyes, it melts. If you hit eyes, it melts. जदि बरफ को गरम करिबो ताहले ये तरलि दिबो इफ आई विन द गेम आई विल गेट सम प्राइज जदि मु गेम जीतिबी ताहले किछि प्राइज पाइबी इफ आई मेट हिम यस्टरडे आई विल टेल हिम द ट्रुथ मु जदि गतकालि तांकु भेटि थांती ताहले तांकु सत्य कथाटि कहि थांती आई वुड हैव वन द कंपटीशन If I had tried harder, मु जब भी अधिक चेष्टा करी थांती, ताहले कंपटीशन रे मु जीती थांती। अपन मन देखों तो ये विभिन्न प्रकार, so many different types of conditional sentences has been written here. बहुत प्रकार का conditional sentence ये ठीक लिखा जायेगी। Conditional sentence मु अपनों को हिली when we are making any condition. With anybody else, the way we write, the way we speak the sentence, that is conditional sentence. आमे जेते बेले कहा सहित किछि कंडीशन करंती से कंडीशन करिवा सिक्वेंस रे आमे जो सेंटेंस कहंती बा लेखंती से गुड़ी को कंडीशनल सेंटेंस कंडीशनल सेंटेंस को आमे जदि गोटे सेंटेंस कंडीशनल सेंटेंस को दुई भाग रे करिवा गोटे पटरे इफ लगी था इफ कंजक्शन जोड़ा गई था आ गोटे पटटा कमा दिया जाए लिखा जाए था जेउ पाटटा जेउ पाटटी इफ लगी था आमे ताकु कहंती इफ क्लॉज जेउ पाटटी इफ लगी न था ताकु आमे कहंती मेन क्लॉज द पार्ट व्हिच हैज बीन एडेड विथ इफ एज द कंजक्शन दैट इज इफ क्लॉज And the rest part is main clause. We can break down the conditional sentence into two parts. Those are if clause and main clause. Yes, Satya Mama. Yes, Mama. Are you there to speak something to me?
Yes.
सर इफ आई गो टू द
टेंस
इफ आई गो टू द मार्केट आई विल बाय अ बीस्ट वर्स टू यू
टेंस दिस इज वन टाइप ऑफ कंडीशनल सेंटेंस यू से ओके
यस सर टू यू हब ना फॉर यू हब
I will discuss it after. You wait, wait some time. Then you will ask some questions, and I will answer regarding your question.
Okay.
किस समय अपेक्षा करूँ तो कौन आपन मानु प्रश्न आशुची आपन मानु पहचानी में मुद्दा दे दे. ठीक है ठीक. Let me finish this type of sentence. मतलब ठीक है सारी बात दियो तो तापरे आपन प्रश्न पहचानी में. तेणु कंडीशनल सेंटेंस मु आपन को हेली कंडीशनल सेंटेंस को जदि आमे ब्रेक करिबा इट हैज टू पार्ट्स द फर्स्ट पार्ट यू कैन से इफ प्लस एंड द रेस्ट पार्ट इज मेन क्लॉज इफ प्लस मेन क्लॉज जेउ पार्ट रे इफ लागिछि आमे ता कोइबा इफ क्लॉज जेउ पार्ट रे इफ लागि नहीं आमे ता कोइबा मेन क्लॉज तेणु कंडीशनल सेंटेंस विभिन्न प्रकार रहिछि जीरो कंडीशनल फर्स्ट कंडीशनल सेकंड कंडीशनल थर्ड कंडीशनल अब मध्य एबे भी मॉडर्न इंग्लिश रे मिक्स्ड कंडीशनल मध्य व्यवहार करले जीरो कंडीशनल फर्स्ट कंडीशनल सेकंड कंडीशनल थर्ड कंडीशनल यूजुअली वी लर्न वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट फोर कंडीशनल सेंटेंसेस दो हजार जीरो कंडीशनल फर्स्ट कंडीशनल second conditional and third conditional we need to know what are the structures of a zero conditional zero conditional re jete bole ame katha kohanti tar structure kon kemiti ame kahiba zero conditional re kemiti conditional sentence ame kahiba ta bisare ame janiba zero conditional re jete bole ame sentence kahiba chete bele से की प्रकार सेंटेंस होइतबा दरकार दैट शुड बी जनरल ट्रुथ्स द थिंग्स दैट आर ऑलवेज ट्रू वी नीड टू से सी से अबाउट द थिंग्स दोज आर ऑलवेज ट्रू दोज आर जनरल ट्रुथ हमें जनरल ट्रुथ विषय रे कहिबा किछ जिनिस जोटा की सब बेले सत ता विषय रे कहिबा सेते बेले हमें जीरो कंडीशनल सेंटेंस हमें व्यवहार करिबा जीरो कंडीशनल सेंटेंस रे कोन होई थाए ना इफ क्लॉज रे प्रेजेंट सिंपल व्यवहार होई थाए मेन क्लॉज रे मध्य मेन क्लॉज रे कोन होई थाए ना शैल विल प्लस वर्ब व्यवहार होई थाए चली मेन क्लॉज रे मध्य प्रेजेंट सिंपल व्यवहार होई थाए इफ क्लॉज रे प्रेजेंट सिंपल मेन क्लॉज रे मध्य प्रेजेंट सिंपल तेनो जीरो कंडीशनल सेंटेंस आमे केउ सिक्वेंस रे कहिबा Now about general truth, about the things that are always true. A sequence re, ame zero conditional behavior kariba. Zero conditional ame jeta bale behavior karuchanti. If clause re present simple and the main clause re madhyam present simple. In a zero conditional sentence, we should use in if clause present simple and in main clause also present simple. Like if you hit eyes. It melts. If it rains, everything gets wet. Your heart beats faster. If you are worried, if you hit ice, it melts. देखों तो if you hit ice, अपन जब भी बर्फ को गर्म करेंगे, this part has been written in present simple, and the rest part you see it melts. This part also has been written in present simple. ये part मध्यम present simple लिखा गया है। If clause मध्यम present simple है, main clause मध्यम present simple है। If it rains, everything gets wet. जति वर्षा हुए, सब कुछ ओदा हो जाए। If it rains, this part has been written in present simple. Everything gets wet. This has been written also in present simple. Present simple re dui ta part rahibo if clause rahibo main clause rahibo. Kintu क्यों प्रकार सेंटेंस को हमें व्यवहार करिबा दोस सेंटेंसेस शुड बी जनरल ट्रुथ्स दोस सेंटेंसेस शुड बी ऑलवेज ट्रू सब बेले सत होई थिबो जनरल ट्रुथ होई थिबो बरफ को गरम करले तरलिप दिस इज वन टाइप ऑफ साइंटिफिक ट्रुथ एटा विज्ञान कहुची विज्ञान एटा प्रमाण करिची आमे मध्य प्रमाण करिसंती गुटे जनरल ट्रुथ ऑलवेज ट्रू सब बेले एटा सत तेनो जे कथा को आमे कहिया पई चाहेबा जोटा की सब बेले पई सत साइंटिफिक ट्रुथ जनरल ट्रुथ वी शुड यूज जीरो कंडीशनल फॉर जीरो कंडीशनल स्ट्रक्चर इफ क्लॉज शुड बी प्रेजेंट सिंपल एंड द मेन क्लॉज शुड बी प्रेजेंट सिंपल इफ क्लॉज रे प्रेजेंट सिंपल थिबो मेन क्लॉज रे मध्य प्रेजेंट सिंपल थिबो तापरे नेक्स्ट आपण माने आसंतु नेक्स्ट यू कम टू फर्स्ट कंडीशनल अर्लियर आई हैव सेड टू यू वी हैव फोर टाइप्स ऑफ कंडीशनल सेंटेंसेस जीरो कंडीशनल फर्स्ट कंडीशनल सेकंड कंडीशनल and the third conditional this is first conditional you come to the first conditional where to use these type of conditional sentences are used to talk about real or possible situation at present time ye jo first conditional ta kyunki vyavahar hue na possible situation re jeuta ki real sambhav जो प्रकार कथा आमे कहिबा जोटा कि संभव पॉसिबल सिचुएशन संभव जोटा जे क्षेत्र रे कोन हुए ना इफ क्लॉज टा प्रेजेंट सिंपल हुए आउ मेन क्लॉज टा कोन हुए ना मेन क्लॉज टा विल प्लस वर्ब बसे जेंति कि आपण मान देखंतु इफ आई विन द गेम आई विल गेट सम प्राइजेस इफ आई विन द गेम मु जदी खेल रे जीते मु किछि प्राइज पाइबे देखंतु इफ क्लॉज देखंतु इफ आई विन द गेम दिस हैज बीन रिटन इन प्रेजेंट सिंपल बट यू सी द नेक्स्ट पार्ट दैट इज मेन पार्ट मेन क्लॉज इट हैज बीन रिटन इन द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ अ विल प्लस वर्ब आई विल गेट सम प्राइज I will get some prize. If clause रे present simple होती ना बड़े main clause रे कौन है उची ना shall we plus verb बस उची. I will get some prize. If I win the game, I will get some prize. वो आपको मन को है ली ये सब sentence की भैया sentence ना these are real and possible things. जोटा कि वास्तव एवं संभव मु जदि खेल रे जीते ताहले प्राइज पाइबी प्राइज पाइबा पांती केउ माने ना जेउ माने खेल रे जीतंती मु खेल रे जीतिले प्राइज पाइबी ए सब सेंटेंस वास्तव दीज आर रियल सेंटेंसेस तेनो ए सब जिनिस संभव क्षेत्र रे एटा हम हातर अछि मु जदि खेल रे जीतिबी ताहले प्राइज पाइबी She will get bad score if she doesn't study hard. She will get bad score. That score बहुत खराब है बा जल्दी से कठिन परिश्रम भलभाव रे न पढ़े पढ़ा पढ़ी अधिक यदि न करे ताल तार स्कोर बहुत खराब आसीबो She will get bad score. देखंतु ए जो सेंटेंस रे प्रथमे मेन क्लॉज बसी जाय छी तापरे देखंतु इफ क्लॉज रह छी She will get bad score. If she doesn't study hard, jodi se bhalo padhe na padhe, tahale tar score ta bhalo asibo nahi. Tenu if clause re present simple, main clause re shall will plus verb, she will get. Will plus get ekhi apan manakara rahila main verb. E hela apan manakara first conditional. Zero conditional re mu kon kahili tikare. मेमोराइज करंतु जीरो कंडीशनल रे मु कहली दीज कंडीशनल सेंटेंसेस आर अबाउट ट्रू फैक्ट आर अबाउट जनरल ट्रुथ हे थिबो ट्रू फैक्ट हे थिबो से कथा गुडी को आमे जीरो कंडीशनल रे नेबा किंतु फर्स्ट कंडीशनल रे के कथा गुड़ी को नेबा जेउटा आम हाथ रे रहिछि आमे से जोटा चाहिले हेई पारिबो मुख्यालय रे जितिले प्राइज पाइबी जितिबाटा मो हाथ रे अछि कठिन परिश्रम करी पढ़ीबाटा मो हाथ रे अछि तेनु भल स्कोर करबा मध्ये मो हाथ रे अछि मु जति कठिन परिश्रम करे ताहले गुड स्कोर पाइबी मु जदि कठिन परिश्रम न करे ताहले गुड स्कोर पाइबी नाही बैड स्कोर पाइबी तेनु ए जो कथा टी मु कहिले एटा हम हाथ रे अछि If you practice more, you will be a good speaker in English. Practice ta apan ka hatare achi. Apan English re bole bhalo speaker hebe. Kete bole? Na jete bole apan bhalo practice karibe. Jodi apan practice karanti, tahale apan ke bhalo English re speaker hebe. If you work hard on your practice, you will be a good speaker in English. Dekhantu. ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ଇଫ୍ କ୍ଲଜ୍ ବ୍ୟବହାର କରୁଛି ସେତେବେଳେ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ସିମ୍ପଲ୍ କହୁଛି ଯେତେବେଳେ ମେନ୍ କ୍ଲଜ୍ ମୁଁ କହୁଛି ସେତେବେଳେ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ଏଠି ସବଜେକ୍ଟ ପ୍ଲସ୍ ଶାଲ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ପ୍ଲସ୍ ଭର୍ବ ମୁଁ ବ୍ୟବହାର କରୁଛି ଏ ହେଲା ଆପଣମାନଙ୍କର ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ କଣ୍ଡିସନାଲ୍ ତାପରେ ଆସନ୍ତୁ ମୁଁ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ କହିଲି ପ୍ରଥମେ ଆମେ ଜିରୋ କଣ୍ଡିସନାଲ୍ ଜାଣିଲେ ତାପରେ ଆମେ ଜାଣିଲେ ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ କଣ୍ଡିସନାଲ୍ ଦେନ୍ ୟୁ କମ୍ ଟୁ ସେକେଣ୍ଡ କଣ୍ଡିସନାଲ୍ What are the structures of second conditional? Second conditional kemti byabahar hue. What are the forms of second conditional? When is the second conditional sentence is used? Second conditional sentence kemti byabahar hue. It is used to talk about unreal or impossible situations at present. Unreal, not real. Unreal, obastav, or impossible, not possible, impossible, asambhava, impossible situations at present. Present time re, jadi kounsi impossible ba unreal situation ase, chetabale ami second conditional byabahar korithanti. Ei second conditional ami chetabale byabahar korithanti, we use In if clause, past simple, and in main clause, that is would plus verb, would plus main verb. In if clause, that is past simple, and main clause, that is would plus verb. अपने if clause कौन व्यवहार करेंगे? ना past simple व्यवहार करेंगे, और main clause कौन व्यवहार करेंगे? Would plus verb व्यवहार करेंगे. गोटे सेंटेन्स मुझे कि आप मैंने अधिक क्लीयर हो पारे इफ आई गिव यू एन एग्जांपल इट विल बी मोर क्लीयर टू यू इफ आई मेट हिम यस्टरडे गत काली मुझे भेटी था आई वुड टेल हिम द ट्रुथ मुझे सत कथाटी था देखो इफ क्लज यू सी द इफ क्लज इट हैज बीन रिटन इन पास्ट सिंपल फॉर्म If I met him yesterday, गत काले जदि मु तांको भेटी थांती, meet रो past form met पे हो छि. If I met him yesterday, I would tell him the truth. I plus would plus tell. Tell is the main verb. I would tell him the truth. If clause रे मु past simple व्यवहार करली, main clause रे जेतबेले मु कहली, would plus verb व्यवहार करली. Would plus main verb व्यवहार कर ली. I would tell him the truth. देखो तो, if I met him yesterday, गतकाली मुझे तांकु भेटी थांती, I would tell him the truth. मु तांको सत्य कथा टी कोई थांती. गतकाली मु तांको भेटते नहीं कि सत्य कथा मु कोई नहीं. That is the unreal situation. देखो तो, अपास्तव, असंभव जिनिष मु गतकाली भेटी थिले ତାଙ୍କୁ ସତ କଥାଟି କହିଥାନ୍ତି କିନ୍ତୁ ଭେଟି ନାହିଁ କି ସତ କଥାଟି ମୁଁ କହିନାହିଁ ଆଇ ଉଡ୍ ପାସ୍ ଦି ଏକ୍ଜାମ୍ ଇଫ୍ ଆଇ ଷ୍ଟଡିଡ୍ ହାର୍ଡ ମୁଁ ଯଦି କଠିନ ପରିଶ୍ରମ କରିଥାନ୍ତି ତାହେଲେ ପରୀକ୍ଷାରେ ପାସ୍ କରିଥାନ୍ତି ଦେଖନ୍ତୁ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ମୁଁ ପାସ୍ ପରୀକ୍ଷାରେ ପାସ୍ କରିନାହିଁ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ମାଇ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ରେଜଲ୍ଟ ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ନଟ୍ ପାସ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଏକ୍ଜାମ୍ So in the present time, I am telling to all of you, if I have studied hard, mujhati padhi thanti, kathina parishram kari thanti, I am passing the exam. Mu parikshare pass kari thanti. Mor aji result baharichi, mu fail hoichi, mu sei samare kahuchi, present situation re jeta mu result pauchi, je mu fail hoichi. Setabale mu kahuchi je mu jodi kathina parishram kari thanti, tahale parikshare pass kari thanti. यदि इफ प्लस देखंतु इफ आई स्टडीड हार्ड पास्ट सिंपल व्यवहार होई छी इफ आई स्टडीड हार्ड स्टडी 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 इफ आई स्टडीड हार्ड आई वुड पास द एग्जाम आई वुड पास द एग्जाम आई हला आपनकर सब्जेक्ट सब्जेक्ट देन would plus main verb ki apanakar pass I would pass if Sally drove more carefully she wouldn't have any accident jadi Sally adhika jatnara sahit drive kari thanta se accident tar accident hoi na thanta she wouldn't have any accident if Sally drove more carefully she wouldn't have any accident ये गला आपने माने करो सेकंड कंडीशनल मु आपन मान कहली अनरियल और इम्पॉसिबल सिचुएशंस एट प्रेजेंट रिजल्ट हमर प्रेजेंट टाइम रे मिलुची रिजल्ट वर्तमान हमर मिलुची किंतु जोटा रिजल्ट मिलुची से रिजल्ट कहां पर निर्भर करूची ना अतीतर एक्शन उपर निर्भर करूची अतीतर एक्शन आमी करी नहंती बा अतीतर एक्शन भलो होई नहि तार रिजल्ट वर्तमान खराब आसुची अतीत रिजल्ट एक्शन टा भलो होईची वर्तमान रिजल्ट टा बहुत भलो आसुची तेन ए सब क्षेत्र रे हमें सेकंड कंडीशनल व्यवहार करै छै देन यू कम टू द थर्ड कंडीशनल व्हेन वी यूज द थर्ड कंडीशनल टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंस इट इज यूज्ड टू टॉक अबाउट अनरियल और इम्पॉसिबल सिचुएशन in the past atitara dita dakha unreal and impossible situation in the past atitare kichhi ame ghatana kichhi action ame bhalo karinahanti tar phala madhyam atitare bhalo asi nahi ba bhalo kichhi action ame karichanti tar phala madhyam bhalo asi chi jemiti ki example dele apan bujhi paribe if jane had known the truth she would have been very shocked जदि देन सत कथाटी जानी थांता ताहेले ताकु बहुत शॉक लागि थांता ताकु बहुत बाधि थांता आई वुड हैव वन द कंपटीशन इफ आई हैड ट्राइड हार्डर मु जदि कंपटीशन रे जीति थांती सरि मु जदि कठिन परिश्रम करि थांती ता मु जदि बहुत चेष्टा करि थांती ताहेले कंपटीशन रे जीति थांती एहेला आपण माने कर थर्ड कंडीशनल When we use third conditional sentence in if clause, we need to use past perfect form. Past perfect sentence. I had gone. You had gone. They had worked. These type of sentences are past perfect tense form. ताले if clause रे हमें कौन व्यवहार करेगा? हमें इफ क्लॉज रे पास्ट परफेक्ट व्यवहार करबा मेन क्लॉज रे वुड हैव प्लस मेन वर्ब ऑफ पास्ट पार्टिसिपल वुड हैव प्लस मेन वर्ब ऑफ पास्ट पार्टिसिपल इफ क्लॉज रे पास्ट परफेक्ट व्यवहार करबा मेन क्लॉज रे हमें कौन व्यवहार करबा ना वुड हैव प्लस पास्ट पार्टिसिपल जेमिति कि इफ आई हैड फिनिश्ड होमवर्क अर्लियर आई वुड हैव गॉन टू द मूवीज If I had finished homework earlier, then to had finished, I had gone, mu jai thili, I had gone, I had finished, mu sesa kari thili. E prakar sentence ame janichanti past perfect. If I had finished homework earlier, mu jodi purbaru homework mu sesa kari thanti, I would have gone to the movies. I would have gone. Would have बसिला तापरे main verb past participle form बसिला जिम्मेदारी की go, went, gone. Would have तासेता में जोड़ी चंती gone. Go, went, gone. I would have gone to the movies. ताहले third conditional हमें क्यों टी व्यवहार करन्ती ना third conditional हमें unreal situation. Impossible situation in the past. We use third conditional type of sentence for unreal or impossible situation in the past. In if clause, we use in third conditional sentence that is past perfect, and in main clause that is would have plus past participle form of the main verb. Would have plus verb ra past participle am byabahar karanti ame if clause re past perfect byabahar korthila bele main clause re would have plus main verb ra past participle byabahar karanti jemiti ki I had finished homework earlier I would have gone to the movies mu jodi purparu ghara pada shesha kari thanti tahale mu movie dekhibaku jai thanti movie jai thanti I would have gone to the movies tenu conditional sentence using conditional sentence in spoken English is very crucial you need to memorize and focus on your practice in your speaking so if you use conditional sentences in your speaking that will sound more natural than usual. So you always try to practice it, practice the four forms of conditional sentences, zero conditional, first conditional, second conditional, and third conditional. These are more important. If you are getting any difficult in understand, you should ask me and I will make it clear to all of you. Kichhi jodi बुझिबार किछि असुविधा हला तहले अपन माने पछै परंती
सर दीदा देखो एकटा होले लागला सेकंड आउ सेकंड कंडीशनल सेंटेंस आउ थर्ड कंडीशनल एकटा होले लागला माने सेइटा रे भी सेकंड टर भी इम्पॉसिबल कहिथिले आउ थर्ड टर भी इम्पॉसिबल कहले तो बुझिला नै दीदा
मु सेति गोटे डिफरेंस आ मानु कहिथिली Unreal and impossible situation at present and unreal and impossible situation at past.
Past.
Present re, present or past. दी टा कथा मु कोई थी। मु जब दी कठिन परिश्रम हो कोई खांती, ताहले परीक्षा रे पास कोई खांती। अपन मन देखो तो मु कोई थी। Present situation re, I have got failed in my examination. I have not passed. This is my present situation. I have got failed in my examination because I have not worked hard. Mu bahut padhi nahi pa parishram kari nahi ta result bartaman mu pauchi. At the present time I am getting the result. In the past I have not worked hard. Atitare mu kathina parishram kari nahi ta result bartaman mu pauchi bartaman fail hoichi. तेणु अतीत मुझे परिश्रम करमान पास हुई था आई हाव आज आई हाव टू वर्क हार्ड इन द पास्ट दिस इज माय रिजल्ट दैट आई हाव गॉट फेल इन माय एग्जामिनेशन प्रेजेंट टाइम रे मु रिजल्ट पाउछि किंतु दुटा जाक अनरियल जेहेतु मु अतीत परिश्रम करना वर्तमान भल फल मिलवा असंभव इम्पॉसिबल This is the second conditional. But what about the third conditional? The two parts, if clause and main clause, those have been occurred in the past. Those are unreal, impossible, and those have been occurred in the past. These are like atitare gati chanti. Bartamane kichhi ghatu nahanti. Mu jodi 2009 masiya re परीक्षा रे पास कोई थांती ताहले मु चाकरी पाई थांती वर्तमान मु किछ चाकरी कथा मु कहू नाही 2009 मसीह परीक्षा पास करता चाकरी पाई परीक्षा पास
कर
Are you there to ask something to me? You were to asking. You are to.
No sir, something. No sir.
Okay. Is it clear to all of you?
Yes sir.
Yes okay. sir.
If you are ready to ask me something, then you can ask. I will make you clear all these things about conditional sentence. आउ किछ के पचारे पे चाहु छंती शिवानी
नो सर
नो सर
ओके नंबर गीतांजलि
यस सर
बुझी पाला सब
डाउट सर
ओके रिमानी
यस सर
हैव यू एनी डाउट
नो सर
ओके रंजन Are you there listening to me, Ranjan? Ranjan, मैं कुछ सुनी पा रही था। You know, I would like to inform you all, Ranjan Barik is working in Indian Army. He is also...
No doubt, sir.
Have you any doubt? Aapan kar kisi doubt rahi chi? Kisi doubt rahi chi? Okay. I think he has some network problem, so he is not getting us properly and not answering us properly. Okay, and he is working in Indian Army, and we also salute him. And he is also trying to improve his English communication skill. Balram and Ranjan.
No, sir.
We all salute to all of you, to you both, Ranjan and Yoram. You are all salute to you.
Thank you, sir.
Definitely,
Ranjan,
sir.
Ranjan is working in India.
They both are actually real heroes,
yes,
sir.
Yes, they are real heroes. And they are working for the country.
Thank you, all of you. Thank you, sir.
They are working for the country. And they are always dedicated
salute
for
Salute to you
the
both.
Yes.
Both are salute.
We should salute
from Rimani.
Okay.
Thank you all of you.
Yes. We are. Okay, Ranjan, I would like to give yourself introduction. Please give yourself introduction. We'll be more happy to listen from your mouth. Ranjan, are you there listening to me? Can you give yourself introduction? Okay. I think he is in remote area, so he is not getting us properly. It may be he has some network problem. He left the meeting. So sorry. Okay. I think you got better understood regarding conditional sentence. In the next part, I would like to test you. how far you got understand regarding conditional sentences. I would like to test to all of you. You have to raise your hand. If you like to give me answer, you need to raise your hand, then I would like to answer. Okay. The first question is, if I were you, I guess in the right away. We have three options here. Will dismiss, would dismiss, would have dismissed. We have three options here. If I were you, it has been written in past simple form. And the main part, we have to fill up this blank with the appropriate verb form. We need to choose from three options. Will dismiss, would dismiss, would have dismissed. What will be the correct answer for this sentence? Okay, I'd like to ask, okay, Rimani.
The would.
Rimani, to tell the answer?
Yes, sir.
What would be the answer?
Sir, once again, say.
Can you see, isn't it visible to you? Isn't the screen visible to you? Screen to you?
Yes, sir.
If I were you, I guess him right away.
Sir, would dismiss.
Would dismiss. Okay, Saroj?
Sir, would dismiss.
Would dismiss. Okay, Sibani?
Would dismiss. I would dismiss him right away.
Right away. Okay. Balaram?
I would dismiss him right away.
Okay. Sudhanshu?
I would dismiss right away.
Okay. Gitanjali?
Would dismiss.
Would dismiss. Okay. Lagan? Okay. দেখন্তু if clause টা past simple রে লেখা যাইছে তেনু if clause টা past simple রে মু আপমান কইছি main clause রে কোন হেব না would plus verb বসিব would dismiss I would dismiss him right away I would dismiss him right away would dismiss is the right answer okay then you come to the next question If I guess you, I won't do this. If I guess you, I won't do this. Who can say? Raise your hand. If I just you, I won't do this. If I just you. Okay, Saroj?
Sir, we are.
We are. Okay, Dharanthar?
Sir, I am.
I am. Men clause would not possess it. Men,
yes.
If clause re past simple vasiva.
Past simple vasya.
If I?
Well, I wear hobo, sir.
Sibani?
I wear.
I was. Rimani?
Wear.
Sir, wear.
I wear. Wear vasiva. What no hai? Tehentu ami conditional form kaanchanti.
I say where, not was.
I wear the ball, not
was. Yes, sir.
Okay, you are right. Okay. Lagan, I wear. Okay. Then you come to the third question. If I had known, I guess, if I had known, this had been, if clause had been written in past perfect form, past perfect tense form, what would be the main clause? If clause will be past perfect way, then main clause will be kon hebo, mama, you say first.
Sir, would have helped.
Would have helped, okay. Savitri?
If I had known, I would help.
If I had known, past perfect. If clause had been written in past perfect tense form, what would be the main clause? Okay, Balaram?
Sir, would have helped.
Would have helped. Gitanjali?
Would have helped.
Okay, Sudhanshu?
Would help.
Okay, Rimani?
Would have helped.
Lagan?
Sir, I would help.
Not I would help, I would have help is the right answer. If you use past perfect tense form in main if clause, then the main clause would be would have plus past participle of the verb. आपने जो भी if clause रे past perfect व्यवहार कर चुन्दी main clause रे would have plus main verb रा third form बसी बो. Then हम बो I would have helped. I would have helped. If I had known, I would have helped. Then you come to the next question. Millions of people will die if they does I soon. Will die. You see the main clause, will die. What will be the if clause? What will be the if clause? Okay, Balaram?
Would not receive.
Not receive. Okay, Mama? Saroj? Lagan?
Sir, would not receive.
Would not receive. Okay, Chipani?
They won't receive.
Won't receive. Sudhanshu?
Would not receive.
Rima? Would not receive. Rimani?
Would not receive.
Not receive. Okay, Gitanjali?
Not receive.
Not receive, won't receive is the right answer. अब देखो तो main clause रे will you see, will plus verb will see, then if clause रे present simple हबा. If you don't receive, sorry, if you don't receive, if they don't receive, यदि if clause रे present simple हुए, main clause रे साल will plus verb हबा. If they don't receive is the right answer. But you all say, won't receive, will not receive, and some say, won't receive. Don't receive is the right answer. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Did you put up?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then you come to the next question. They ask you to lose your job. How do you feel? How would you feel? Would basti. Apna dekhun to would basti. Gute part re would basti. Out part re kon basi ba? Out part nishchit bhabe if clause. If that's you. If that's you, बलराम
विल यू
मामा
Where
we are okay, Saroj.
Sir, we are
so there is Imani.
Where
we are Sibani.
So
we okay, Gitanjali.
Where?
Where is the right answer? Where if you lose, if you were to lose your job, how do you feel? देखन्तु, if clause जेत वाले पास चिंपुल हबो, main verb रे would possible, would plus verb possible. Next, you come to the next question. If I had been there, I just have had. If I had been there, I guess I'd have helped. Past perfect. You see, if clause has been written in past perfect, what would be the main clause? Shibani.
Would, sir.
What would have helped? Mama?
Would, sir. Would.
What? Balaram?
Would, sir. Would.
Okay. Sudhanshu?
Would, sir. Gitanjali?
Gitanjali?
Would. Would, sir.
Would, would. Would is the right answer. If I had been there, I would have helped. Moonjali setaku jai kanti, alitamaku sahaje parikanti. Okay. If he does in time, he would get the job. He would get the job. If he does in time, he would get the job. Would plus verb was the main word, main clause, right? So if clause is what about? Apply, applied, hard applied.
Sir, applied.
If he applied, okay. Savitri.
Hard applied.
Hard applied. No. Balaram.
Hard applied.
Would get. Main verb is would plus verb was the. If clause is कौन है बाब? If clause is past simple ही है बाब.
Past simple. Past simple.
Past simple है लेकिन कौन है बाब?
Applied sir.
Applied is the right answer. If he applied in time, he would get his job. जब ये ठीक समय से apply करी था ना ताले job पाई कौन था? Seven. Then you come to the next question. If the bus just now will be in trouble. देखो तो main clause रे will clause verb was थी. If clause रे निश्चित भाव रे present simple है बोल. What would be the answer if the bus just now arrives, arrived, had arrived? Rimani?
Arrived.
Arrived. Saroj?
Sir, arrived.
Arrived. Gitanjali.
Arrived.
Shibani.
Arrived.
Arrived. Balaram.
Arrived.
Arrives. Arrives. Are you telling me arrives?
No, sir. Arrived.
Arrives. Okay, Mama.
Arrives.
arrives in the right answer. If the bus arrives now, we will be in trouble. That you have to make clause in will plus verb or see if clause in present simple. Arrives have a
first. Arrives, sir, so right answer is arrives. Arrive.
Yes. Present simple form. If the bus arrives now, we'll be in trouble. Okay. Then you come to the next question. If I liked it, I guess it. I liked it. Liked. Past simple. In if clause, it has been used past simple. What would be the main clause? Main clause would be would plus verb. Shivani, what would be the right answer?
Would by.
Would by. Malaram?
Would have but.
Would have but. That is not, I think, correct. Shivani, you say. Savitri?
Would by.
Would by. Lagan? Mama?
I would buy it.
I would buy it. Okay, Gitanjali?
Okay.
I would buy. Okay, would buy is the right answer. If I liked it, I would buy it. দেখো ই প্লাজার যেহেতু পাঁচ সিম্পল ব্যবহার হয়েছে মেন ক্লাসে উড প্লাস ভার্ব বসিব উড বাই মো ইয়ার পিডিএফ ফর্ম মধ্যে আপন মানকো পঠাইবি তাকো ভলাব দেখি টিকে আপন মানে কারেক্ট কর নেবে দেখো তার আনসার মধ্যে তলে লেখা আছে তাক মধ্যে আপন মানে আপন মানকো রেফারেন্স পাই সেটা মধ্যে রয়েছে ইফ সি ইজ লেট উই ডাস উইদাউট হার ইফ সি ইজ লেট You see, if clause has been written in present simple form, if she is late, if she is late, we does without her. We leave, would leave, would have left.
I would leave.
Would leave. Balaram?
Would leave, sir. Would leave.
Would leave. Rimani?
Would leave, sir.
What will be the answer?
Would leave, sir. Would leave.
Would leave. Saroj?
Sir, would leave.
Saroj?
Would leave, sir.
Okay, Shivani? Okay, Shivani?
We will leave without her.
Okay, this is the right answer, you Shivani say. We'll leave. If she is late, we will leave without her. Second of money, if closure is to present simple, main closure, will plus shall will plus main verb possible. And will leave her. Here, what is PDF file of Apaman Kupatiji? Aku Apaman, pick a practice curry. How do you become Apaman Kohibi? Apaman Kodhu, on a question, the Germanic task, Kurunanti. They are not practicing as well. So I'm not happy for the coach. So I would like to request to all of you, you just practice all your home tasks on a daily basis. If you really want to have a good communication skill, really want to speak in English, work quickly, you just focus on your home task. If you are not doing, you are not going to get something. So, you need to practice and to finish your home task. When you are getting your good time, when you are getting your proper time, you do have time to get practice and memorize it and try to apply in your speaking. So, many, many thanks to all of you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Sir,
yes.
सर आमे जो पाठ गुड़ाक करू छु सर आपण जदि हमको अप्रिशिएट करनदे माने आपर आपण घर अप्रिशिएशन ता देखी कि अदर जो माने करू नांती मे बी से माने करबा को इंटरेस्टेड होनते
ओके ओके आई विल डू दैट आई डू रिसीव योर सजेशन नेक्स्ट टाइम आई विल डू इट फॉर योर इंप्रूवमेंट I will give some remarks and give some appreciation words for you who are completing, who are on the way to finish your own task. I will give some appreciation words. You just finish your own task. I'm always with you when you get trouble, when you get any problem in your speaking, then you can send a message to me. I'll be there to give the answer. Okay, I'll try to give you some appreciation words that will encourage you and others will be encouraged with my words. Many thanks to Mama.
Sir, today you did not send the story. Listening part, sir.
I didn't send.
Send, okay, sir.
Yes, yes. Today I have sent, but I have sent it on Friday.
Saturday.
Okay. Okay.
Sir, actually, correction.
Oh, sorry. I will send it. Okay.
Yes, sir.
I really forget it.
Okay, sir.
I really forget it. Okay, I will send it.
Tomorrow. Okay, sir.
Okay. Okay, you guys, many thanks to all of you. You just focus on your practice. You will have a good speaking skill. You will have a good communication skill. And may God bless you. See you in the next live class. Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir.
Good night, sir.
Good night, sir.
Bye-bye, sir.
Good night, sir.
Good night.